Now, what is a DWG file? Well, a DWG file is a format that is native to AutoCAD that contains both two and three dimensional graphics. DWG files are the equivalent file format for DGN or design files in Bentley-based products such as MicroStation. DWG files can both be opened and created from MicroStation.
If you found this video helpful, please give it a like. If you want to see more such series, consider subscribing to our channel. Thank you, and see you next time.